paper over there.
Of course, yes.
Those were the days.
They were the days.
And I'll tell you, Taylor, your skills truly are unique. But since you've mastered all the dances of Latin America, I'm kind of surprised that you've left out some of my personal favorites, the ones that I've learned. You know, like La Punta.
La Punta?
La Punta, not La Punta, Taylor.
La Punta.
La Punta. It was originally a fertility dance of Western African descent. It came to Central America and is now even popular in some parts of the U.S. It's pretty intense and passionate.
I didn't say I didn't remember that I did.